What's the most amount of money you've ever turned down?
Oh, like $700,000.
For what?
It was like a job that I didn't want to do because it would have taken me away from my kids across the country or something. And I was like, I can't do it.
That's ultimately what I said. I said, I'm not going to go do stand-up. I want to be with my kids. And now we're broke.